for life. Somebody, wherever you are, wave your hands and give him praise. Wherever you are, say thank you, Jesus. Find your space. Do not look at what you are putting on. Forget about your neighbor. This is about you and your God. Everything.
got a new song in my heart today. Got a melody in my heart today. You have added another day to my day. You have added another year onto my year. You brought me from the marriage. You set me up on the road to stay. Baba, you turned my life. We give you all the glory.
Shout out to him. Walk to seven people. Now, anybody who stands here per time, listen, all of you praise worship leaders, we don't have any time to waste at all. Keep the road running. We are not here to learn new songs tonight. Please, hit the road running. All right, let's go.
Fa-da-da-da-da-da.
Just as we, Lord, you are worthy, I am a devil. big clap offering.
Oh,
Give him the praise, people.
As you may be seated.
Hallelujah.
Take your seats. 2 Kings chapter 3 and in verse 15. But now bring me a minstrel. And it came to pass when the minstrel played that the hand of the Lord came upon him. Taking us further tonight in special ministration, we have the following. First on my list is Vicky T. Second, we have Mike Odey. Next, Mustafa Galadima. And finally, on this note, we have the undisputable dancers. Please, let's put our hands together as we receive Vicky T for administration.
All my days have been held.
Because he lives, I can face tomorrow. Because
you are. bless you. Where you brought me to.
That's right.
When I think of where you take me, I cannot thank you, Lord, enough. When I think of where you brought me from, when I see where, when I think of where you're taking me, I cannot thank you, Lord. Lift up your hands everywhere you are and say, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Yeah.
Thank you, Lord.
standing. Give him the shout of victory. Look at this. Everybody who wrote on our forms like this, we have removed it out of it. All right? So if you wrote on this, it means it is not going to go into the operation. What you do is to write a new one on a piece of paper, not on our forms like this. All right? So that yours can be a part of what is to be burnt. In case this was what you used, our prayer request form, you want us to burn what we printed is not correct. Please, right? Ensure that just pick a random paper and then let us do that. God bless you. Stretch your hands here. Stretch your hands here. Go ahead and give the Lord a shout in anticipation. In Jesus' precious name. Just one moment. I'd like you to listen to this. Listen. In Jesus' name. Listen to this. We have a very, very loaded night. Previously, we just crossed 12 midnight and closed, but it will not be today. Because the night is fully loaded. And then we don't have a new year, a service in the morning. We don't have another service in the morning. So all the service we have is tonight. All right? So I'd like you to bear that in mind so that you don't hurry out until we are true. After the fire service, we are coming back for the commanding the day. After the commanding the day, we'll declare the year. What God is saying to us for this year. After the declaration of the year, there are about 7 prophetic words that God gave as direction. Something that you can just hook up, latch on to navigate this year. Right? And then dealing with 1 or 2 other issues, and that will be true. We may not reach the 5 a.m. of before because we started by 8 p.m. All right? But whenever we close, if you can go, you will go. And if you can't go, you stay until it is easy to go and get vehicle. Do you understand what I'm saying now? So we have hurried all our lives and it didn't produce much. Don't hurry out tonight. Look at your neighbor. Say, if you want to go, I will hold you to help you. Give the Lord a big clap of hand here today. Stretch your hands towards this altar. Right here. Oh, consuming fire, God. We have come before your throne. To be fired up, oh God, let it flow. We want this fire now, not just to fire us up, but to roast up this devil. Oh, consuming fire, God. We have come before your throne to see these afflictions fired up, fired out, roasted up, oh God. Let it flow. 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 Let the fire from the throne. Let it flow. Woo-hoo. Let it flow. Let it flow. Let it flow. Let it flow. Let the fire from the throne. Let this fire roast up the cancer. Let it roast up the spirit husband. Let it roast up the witchcraft altars. Let it roast up the hypertension, the diabetes. Let it roast up the disfavor. Stretch your hands as to release his presence that is here upon these materials. And I declare you are gone forever. Wave your hands and give him the praise. Thank you. the fire is burning, afflictions will be burning in the bodies of people. Cancers will be dropping. Unclean spirits will be running out. I want you to be in the spirit while the praise is on. When you see the fire explode, then let your praise and your dance shift to another level. Are you ready? Let's go.
Thank you. Just one moment.
This is not the time to sit down. You don't sit down in war. And those people that are outside, I see them. The fact that you are outside doesn't mean you should flow freely everywhere, flowing freely to the market and out and also. Please, crowd control, help them. This is a very important segment of this night. We haven't done this before. We haven't done a commanding the year or a commanding the day prayer in the crossover before for the last 27 years. And when you do what you haven't done before, you see a result you have not seen before. So ensure that you're a part of it. Let's go. Let's go. Free the time. Celebration.
Lord, you are good and your mercy is forever.
Open the door,
and no man,
no man can praise, give him the honor, give him the adoration, give him the worship. Managaya. Father, we give you the praise. Father, we give you the honor. Father, we give you the adoration. Go ahead with the drum beat. Go ahead. Celebrate the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, as well as congratulate your friends and loved ones. Mashada galayada.
Let us rejoice and be glad, giving the glory to God for the marriage of the Lamb has come and the bride has made us that ready. Hey. Let us rejoice and be glad, giving the glory to God for the marriage of the Lamb has come and the bride has made us.
Hallelujah, Father.
24 hallelujahs. 24 hallelujahs. Are you ready? One. Exciting year of your life so far. Welcome. Happy New Year and welcome. You can go all the way to 24. Oh, happy day. Oh, happy day.
Oh, happy day.
Yeah.
prayer position right now. Let us speak.
You can never ever fail.
Never ever fail.
No,
upstanding everywhere you are. Be upstanding everywhere you are, because God is. That spider web at Witchcraft Network is set on fire right now, affecting you even while coming for the service tonight. Power! Dry up now. Your hands everywhere you are. You are my God. You are my Lord. You are my everything tonight, Lord. You are my Lord. You are my everything tonight, Lord. Ikada galayada yada hasada. You are my everything tonight, Lord. You are my Lord. Lift your hands everywhere you are. And receive his touch, receive his touch, receive his hand on your life. Lord, you're my keeper. You are my way maker.
You are the restorer of my life. Lord, you are Savior.
You are my healer.
You are my healer.
Ishipa daga laga
yaga
daga laga
daga. You are the restorer.
You are you are beginning the year with restoration. You are hitting the road with restoration.
Lord, you are my king.
Ashipa daga laga daga laga hasana.
You are my way maker.
Ashipa daga laga.
You are the restorer.
Ishotele daga laga yaga.
All my life.
sure if you are outside, you just come in right here. Crowd control, please help everyone. Take your seat and take your position. I expect those in the overflow, you can remain where you are. So you don't miss out on what God is about to draw for us. Everywhere you are, please ensure you are seated where you are meant to be seated. God bless you.
Oh, even before the fast commences, you will be around with multiplied testimonies. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. The Lord bless you, keep you. Now, those coming for the first time, join us in front, and those who want to be members, and cause His face to shine upon you. God brought you here safely. He will take you back home safely. No disaster, danger, calamity, or catastrophe shall befall you on your way back home. Be preserved in Jesus' precious name. And now 2024 and above only. 2024 and above only. Give the Lord another shout of victory.